Here's Mike on his shovel head. We're getting ready to go for a little bit of a cruise. I'm going to try to get a video of both of our shovel heads. This is my 77 Shovelhead Shriner. That's why I had all those lights on it and stuff. It was a Shriner bike.
Your stays are up good.